Hi gamers, I'm Cyber Settler and today we're playing Space Engineers. So today we have a small sneak peek into the modules that I've been working on for the Eagle Transporter. So here in the blue section we have the energy modules. We have three of them. The first one is the solar module, the second one is the hydrogen power module, and the third one is the nuclear power module. In this yellow area we have the production module, so we have a factory module. The first one and the second one is the refinery module. And the modules here in the green section are storage modules, so this is a conventional storage and this is hydrogen storage. So yeah, I wanted just to give you a preview of what we'll be doing in the channel with in the series of the Eagle Transporter, of the different use case for the Eagle Transporter with the different modules. So now you I think you will better understand what is this Eagle Transporter series about, and well, I hope to see you in the next video. This is Cyber Settler signing off.